drilled a hole right here.
Oh,
right.
No.
And I said, you know, that's not what we had. I don't ask. We lodged it with water coming in. Well, we have under.
Oh, yeah.
So the other thing on this is the starboard shaft was replaced. At first it was bent. They tried to straighten it. Didn't work, so they put a new shaft on it. They said they straightened one of the props on it and had to readjust the rudders and stuff like that according to the service manual.
Oh, really? I haven't looked at them. I wonder what it's got on it. They had Michigan wheels. Someone had Nakashima's.
Yeah. Minor.
Right?
Minor Michigan.
There is a bimini. They put a new bimini on it. That's what I'm wondering is where is it?
Oh, yeah.
I can't find it on the boat, so maybe it's at Buddy's shed or something like that. Because they said they put new bimini on it.
Inch and three quarter shafts on it.
Wow.
The later ones had 2 inches.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So that's thin.
Well, this three quarters is okay. I mean, you know, you're not pushing a lot of power through them. So.
Right.
Had a color change.
Yeah.
I thought it was a Michigan wheel, but
These
ones are made in Canada.
Hmm. That's a log.